Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're in new city Skylines, and this is going to be the tutorial. In order to build a road, you click the road button and put it wherever you want it. For example, I want to put it right here, and you should drag it. I don't know why it's working. And you should drag it all the way down, but I can't do that right now. And when you do that, homes will appear. Yeah. And if you reach a population of 900, you can do unique buildings, which is a thing, which is an actual thing right here, and you can also do zoning. Bye.